More than 3,000 athletes are taking over St. Pete this morning. They're in town for the 36th annual St. Anthony's Triathlon. ABC Action News reporter J.J. Burton is live right in the middle of everything for us. J.J., how's it going down there?
Hey, what's up? Right now, we have our first person coming across. We want to show you one of the winners, our first person coming across. You can see him. Very excited. More than 3,000 triathletes are here. He had to kiss his girlfriend before he come across because he already knows he's winning. So it took some time. You can see him right here. This is the winner right here, one of them. They're the top three men and the top three women are competing for $56,000. That'll be split between them. Again, more than 3,000 athletes out here competing today. They're going to be biking, swimming, and running. And you saw our first winner come across the finish line. We'll go interview him, and you'll hear from him later on, reporting live in St. Pete. J.J. Burton, ABC Action News.